I look through like a drunken baby gangly moose going through the course, but I make it through some things.
One of America's favorite ninja warriors, known as the Moose, competes tonight in the Miami qualifiers in an attempt to make it to the national finals.
Yeah, his name's Morgan Wright. He hails from North Fort Myers. NBC2's Julianne Dell met up with Wright as he trained at his home. She's live in Cape Coral, where a watch party is actually being held tonight. Julianne, you spoke with him. What motivates this guy?
Well, Nate, Morgan Wright wants to watch that episode tonight with members of the community, and he says it's the local support as well as the ability to inspire kids and even parents from our area as well as across the country that keeps him going through all the obstacles.
I spend a lot of my time being, ow, that hurts. But it's fun.
Training on his home rig in North Fort Myers, Morgan Wright reflects on his three seasons as an American Ninja Warrior.
Local support has been phenomenal and very surprising.
Wright first got into the competition 2 years ago at 42 years old after his kids convinced him to audition. Now, the Moose, who's a PE teacher at Diplomat Elementary in Cape Coral, says he enjoys being able to motivate other kids as well.
In this day and age, we have to find ways to like get kids to really enjoy fitness. I have to be more interesting as a PE teacher than Snapchat or YouTube. And I do that because they can say, oh, I saw Coach on TV. He's a ninja. And it matters.
But Wright isn't just making a difference for his students. People around the country have watched his run from last season almost 500,000 times.
Moose is loose.
When the cameraman mentioned that to me, he said, you know, I think that we realize that people like you. You're like the relatable ninja.
He says it's been rewarding knowing he can inspire others to be active with their families.
The number one person who messages me is like middle-aged dads. They'll be like, hey, man, you got me excited to go exercise with my kid again. Thanks a lot.
Well, if you want to watch the Moose make his run tonight, that episode airs at 8 right here on NBC2. The watch party here at Big Blue Brewing will start at 7:30, and Morgan says that all people are welcome to attend. Reporting live in Cape Coral this morning, Julianne Dell, NBC2.
Well, we actually have two contestants on the show. FGCU student Jordan Flash Brown will also compete tonight. This is video from 2017 when he submitted it for the show. You can watch the qualifiers right here on NBC2 tonight at 8. But the Moose has been on multiple times.